Hello, this is Mark Askren. I'm the Chief Information Officer for the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. I'm talking today about gigU, which is an exciting national initiative that the University of Nebraska-Lincoln has been invited to join along with the City of Lincoln. This initiative is all about reaching out to vendors nationwide to help us promote a reasonable way to get high-speed networking out to residents throughout the community. And by high-speed networking, this would be 1 gigabit or higher. That would be like going from 10 miles an hour today to the capability of going 1,000 miles an hour. With that kind of speed, being able to work at home for our faculty and other members of the community will no longer be a limitation as far as the network speed. They'll be able to do things from home and other locations in the city that just aren't possible today. Right now, this initiative has just started with approximately 40 universities. We're going out collectively to the vendor community, looking for partners to help us move forward. And we expect in the year ahead to have responses, and hopefully we'll start seeing the initial implementation of this high-speed networking at reasonable costs to communities that are part of this effort.